Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the European Biomass Conference and Exhibition. Unfortunately, I can't be with you in person today, but I wanted to tell you three reasons why I think biomass is so important. First, biomass will be crucial in the fight against climate change, our next flagship European endeavor. We have a vision in Europe to achieve climate neutrality by 2050, and biomass will be a key part of achieving it. To help guide us on this path, biomass is at the center of our Global Challenges pillar of Horizon Europe, the next European framework program for research and science and innovation. Horizon Europe is the future, but the work to support biomass has already started. Last year, we revised the bioeconomy strategy. As a part of the strategy, we launched a 100 million euro bioeconomy investment platform. It should be operational by the end of this year. Second, biomass is important for the citizens, and that's why Europe is committed to supporting it. Last weekend, we had the European elections. And for the first time since I remember, the environment was at the forefront of the campaign, together with climate change. Biomass should be part of our environment in the most sustainable way possible. That's what we expect. That's what citizens expect from us. And that's why we must find new ways to bring citizens into the discussion. Mission-driven science is one way, and I'm proud to say that we are launching a mission on soil, health and food. Third, and finally, because biomass transcends sectors and borders. I can't be with you today because I'm in Vancouver, where ministers from all over the world have gathered to discuss the clean energy transition. Biomass is a large part of this debate. It connects energy, sustainability, agriculture, research, and innovation. And to get it right, we must work together, not just in Europe, but in our collective global community.